fucking kayak and find a pound of water.
Seasick. No, that's just the gum and piss. So you guys are thinking about joining for Germany? You guys start your own team?
Yeah.
You know all the bylaws and stuff, regulation, height of the boat and all that?
Water shortage.
Yeah, the water shortage. We had to be creative. You did urban kayaking. Congratulations.
It's going like crazy, so keep looking around for it. Yeah. Yeah.
The dangers of urban kayaking.
Hop in, we'll give you a ride to your car.
Oh,
okay.
I don't want to
kayak
anymore.
You guys
ready for some
urban
kayaking?
Urban kayaking,
don't you ride it out.
Hold up, pull me up, pull me up. Can I get a big chicken filet sandwich? A strawberry milkshake? Hello. Have you ever served an urban kayaker before?
No.
No? That's not typical? After work, you want to go kayaking with me? Down the street? Yeah, I'm out of here.
Uh-oh.
Put a paddle right here. Hop in.
We just are urban kayaking.
Grab this one off.
We've got to take her.
I know how to kayak.
It was a workout. You guys
just
totally fucked up your paddles.
Just have cocktails and wait for the tide to come in.
Why do you have this?
An urban kayak?
Yeah.
All right. The water shortage.
This is shark proof.
Bracing.
Nice bracing.
Did good. Good job.
Thank you.
No sharks, no water, no experience required.
That's an amazing new sport, absolutely. Yeah. It's growing like crazy. We're getting free rides this weekend, just trying to get more people excited about the sport.
I recommend it.
Are these like paddles you care about?
This is not like paddling, Parker.
Get in the fucking
bag. Maddie's in the bag. Good job.
Good job, girl.
Subscribe to Rich Ferguson, or else.